The sun peeked over the clouds just after 7 a.m. at Oats Coast, and those who gathered took photos and renewed their spirits for the new year.1 month old, the sunrise was very beautiful and wished to put in more effort at work this year. Other visitors who braved the cold felt a sense of good things to come. At the Hokkaido Shrine in Sapporo, many people have made their first shrine visit of the year. While the shrine usually welcomes 700,000 people, visitors are asked to stagger their shrine visits to prevent the spread of virus. One visitor's fortune advised him not to break up with his partner, while others wishes for a cure for COVID-19.